You've watched What Would You Do? Now we're bringing you Actor After Scene, where our actors lift the curtain and reveal just what it takes to make hidden camera magic.
Hey, what can I get you?
You know, I forgot my glasses. And...
Okay. Do you need a closer look?
Thanks, but, well, I can't read.
Being a mean girl today was easier than I expected it to be. I think that I got an energy boost from all of the people being mean back to me. I just think it's crazy. My 10-year-old cousin couldn't read.
Are you serious?
They were so genuinely like kind and warm, and even though they were being mean to me, whether it's scripted or not, it's just all about connecting with people. That's where magic happens. I just serve coffee. I don't.
Well, then you should do your job and not criticize someone for a deficiency that they have.
If you're my age and you grew up in Alabama, you probably know somebody that can't read. So many kids, especially young men, dropped out of school when I was in school to go to work because they felt like that was the only way for their family to survive.
They were so mad at everything that I was saying to them. So I knew that it was definitely hitting home, and it definitely hit home quickly in this community.
Listen, oh, I have an aunt that can't read,
and it's legit, okay? That's very rude.
I grew up in South Alabama, and the spirit that these people displayed in the town of Jasper is what I'm accustomed to.
Okay, well, there's almond, there's banana, there's caramel, there's chocolate and cinnamon and coconut, there's cookie dough.
If you grew up in the Deep South, you realize the importance of community and helping people.
There's also honey, that sounds really good.
The lady in the red shirt, when they explicitly said in my ear, like, be sure to say, why are you helping this idiot? Why are you helping this idiot? I was like, oh man, I can't believe I gotta go do this. The look on her face, like she was really holding it together.
You don't talk to people that way. You don't know what opportunities this person's had or not had.
But then as soon as she saw the cameras, just to like see her be able to like finally like break down. Sorry.
Her reaction to what was going on and her passion, it was contagious among the crew and everybody in the story.
I didn't expect to cry.
I know people think that in 2019, every person has the same opportunities in education, but they don't. I'm an educator. And so I think that's why this really
touches them.
I was impressed, but I wasn't surprised. These people just couldn't stand to see a guy struggling, and so they were willing to step in and help, and you gotta be proud of where you're from when you see that.
What would you do?
Hey there, I'm John Quinones. Thanks for checking out our Actor After Scene on our YouTube channel. There's so much more to see. So take a moment to click on this red button right down here, the one that says subscribe, and you won't miss another What Would You Do moment.